to the bread of life. Let us look to the Holy Bible. Judges chapter 18 verse 21 to 31. The main idea of the day is living without God. And they shouted to the people of Dan, who turned around and said to Micah, "What is the matter with you, that you come with such a company?" And he said, "You take my gods that I made and the priest, and go away, and what I left, and what have I left? How then do you ask me, what is the matter with you?" And the people of Dan said to him, "Do not let your voice be heard among us, lest angry fellows fall upon you, and you lose your life with the lives of your household." Then the people of Dan went their way, and when Micah saw that they were too strong for him, he turned and went back to his home. Let us understand the word of God. Upon realizing that he was robbed of his idols and his priest, Micah went after the people of Dan. He demanded the tribe of Dan to return his idols and priest, but it did not work. The people of Dan far outnumbered Micah. Micah could not even start a fight, so he returned home. Do you think the people of Dan lived a happier life because of the idols and priests? Even with the best idols and a Levite for a priest, life without God is worthless. Both Micah and the people of Dan were fools to fight over these things. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let us pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your beautiful words. God, help us to live with you, knowing that the life without you is worthless. In Jesus' name, Amen.